Well, first of all,
I remember this part.
Not to mention Percy's son for the five foot. He would have won the races if she weren't so busy drooling over Hot Hot. On the other part where Percy dove to the bottom of the lake to get Hot Hot sent it, and said, please, if you have so well, just run compassion and then follow through. And she, it was forced to be lucky to go down there. When she only dunked Freddy's underwear in a tree, it's only...
And that's why Percy and Pierre are objectively the best for each other!